How's it going, everyone? Game Drops with Pops here. I'm just going to do a very quick sound check. 1 second as we load up this awesome indie game. Let's see if it sounds okay.
How's it going, everyone?
Sounds fine. Let's go. All right. This is part three of this most awesome adventure that I'm having as this wolf. And we're finding more and more about her and her backstory. At first, it seemed like she was a bit of a criminal. And she was doing heinous things to acquire stolen goods, but it turns out that it was her kingdom that was actually the criminals, and they were starving their own people for their own gains. So she took matters into her own hands in order to help her people survive. And that's what we're learning so far. Yeah, grapes you can have for sure, buds. Okay, and we can turn into animals along the way and change our animal spirit. So, we're also looking for mushrooms and artifacts to help unlock memory as well. Okay, sure, we have to change into this guy now. Okay, there's a fire pit up ahead, which will mean we will uncover something here. So we hold Y to reveal it. Okay, we probably have to be a duck. Ducks are waterborne. Take a look back here, see if there's anything hidden. See something in this crevice. Okay, we might need to be those guys again. Saw a little opening. Here it is. Another one of these guys. That's the mushrooms we're looking for. 10 of 28, so we're almost halfway there. Such a pleasant game. All right. Back out into the real world we go. Looks like we're done in this area. On to the next. I really enjoy these kinds of games like Journey, Azul. So many other ones that just escape my mind right now. But you know what I'm saying. These kind of games are real deep in story. Take you along for a ride. Okay. Switch into the duck. We're going to go this way this time. See what's down this riverbed. Whole bunch of ducks, actually. Part of the flock. There's the river going that way. Gonna get airborne, see if we can see anything. Saw some lily pads. There's another mushroom there. Let's get it. Sweet. Okay, we haven't found an artifact for a while. Maybe we can locate one of those. Okay, nothing more here. What about this way? Very nice mountainous scenery. There's got to be something special down this way, you would think. And it'll line that way. Okay, can we get up here? Can't get under. So that is the end of that. All right, so now we have to go all the way back up where we just came from, I'm assuming. And look how cute that is. She's got babies. You didn't even become one of those babies. We don't want to separate the family, though. So we'll leave it the way it is. Actually, there was a fish back there. Where did it go now? Can I become a fish? Okay, we're gonna be a fish now. Maybe that's what we gotta do. Be a fish here so we can get past that part. That is wicked. Like a salmon out of the stream. Okay, we figured it out here. This is wild. Check this out. Okay, we're gonna hold A to jump now. Oh yeah, flying fish. Look how sick that is. That's awesome. Nice. Okay. We're gonna dash some more. All right. Very murky water here. Moving along quite nicely though still. Okay, a lot of weed here.
Amazing.
Structure.
I think we're on the old road to Kiyotaz.
Yeah, let's see this right here.
Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. I don't remember there being a lake of this size here.
Okay. I want to see if there's something inside this structure. No, there's just tubular little things down there. Okay, up the steps. Very murky water still. Go towards the light. Following the light still. Okay. There's another area now. Back into the wolf. All right, there's a big stack of smoke over there. That's where we're going.
The Whispering Towers.
Wicked.
People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Do you remember this place? You want to look for a name on the towers?
Yes, let's do it.
I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit.
Okay, it looks like we have to go this way. Onto that rock. Okay, so it's too high to jump. More or less, we just run on the water. Awesome. Absolutely awesome.
The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. Water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within.
Mm-hmm. cursing. I have a bad feeling about this. That's her father, if you haven't seen this before.
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Okay, we're gonna look around here. Maybe we'll find something. That barrier there is busted, so we have to solve. It's blocking us in, so we have to solve whatever we need to get past that. Just gonna look around in case there's something to acquire. Okay, it doesn't look like there is. So perhaps we can bash this open now. Yes, we can. Awesome. Okay. Free to move on.
Is that you? It seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to.
Okay. Gotta be something to collect here. Ah, found another mushroom. Rapid down there. Okay, can't get underneath. So that's then the land. I would thought there might be something sacred there. Now, is there anything inside these waterways here? No. Nothing in there. Thought there might be. On we go. Okay, to become a fish again, let's do this. Finding Nemo over here. Should be able to get up there, which you think? I guess not. Try that again. Can't seem to get around there. Okay, we have to find another way around. Oh, there we go. No. That's not the way either. have to go that way. That's the only way we can go. Must have missed something. Looking around again. We just seem to get stuck at the edge of the world here. That's what I'm trying to do. All right. So, we're obviously on the right track. It's got to be in here. Just has to be. Ah, I didn't go deep enough. That was it. Sometimes you gotta go beyond your limitations here. This is so awesome. Okay, wait a second. Okay, we need to jump, but not that high. Speed ahead here. I see more fish. Okay, anything to collect? Nothing down there. Alright, we're turning back into the wolf here. Go. Hopping up the steps. Okay, there's a white mushroom over here. Alright, 29 of these to find. Careful along the edge of this wall. Do not want to tumble. Okay, we are climbing. Almost like a Mayan temple kind of. Another stairwell up here. We reached the surface. Awesome.
This is Kilo Tazi, the mother city. Here. Maybe we can find out more about May here as well.
Okay, let's do that.
Kilo Tazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Who'd believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Yes, that's exactly what we're doing. Searching and learning. Gotta be something over here. One of these before. Okay, that's the end of the road for there, though. Going back, wait a second. That's it for us that way. Okay, we're gonna have a problem here now. Okay, good. Turned us back up to here. Okay, let's look here. Anything under the water? Channel here to go to. Okay. Oh, some of these.
Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to the top.
Okay. On we go. Pillar trail, like a train track almost. Okay, does it not go anywhere else though? All right, back down this way then. Such an awesome adventure here. Always blocked off, so we'll go this way. Back up to land we go. Smokestack up there, we need to get to that for sure. Any more stuff down here first? this is just another entrance to that same place we went to. Maybe. Yeah, it looks like it is, because there's the staircase. Okay. Just have to make sure. Alright, so, we're going this way now. Swim, Wolfie, swim. Gonna get this smokestack here. Unlock this memory. There's something right below that too. It's the same memory actually, but there's something down here. That's gotta be super important. Okay, we can't get down that way. Maybe here. No. Not there either. Okay, we have to find a way down there. Stairs, that'll do it. Something else we need to do here. It's an artifact. Rubber ball. Excuse me. Maybe we gotta fly a little. Can we get up there? Did want to find out about himself. Okay. inside that house. Maybe I should. Right here. Trace of the memory. Nothing over there. Okay, that's where we were. Climb up that slanted rock right here. Feeding the needy. Maybe we'll find something good down here. Actually, we were just in here. I was wondering what that mud was. Here we go. Legendary armadillo. Awesome. Okay. Dig up something up here too, on the other side. There's nothing else here. Broke the barrier, so now we have freedom. Nothing to dig here. There was a little indent here, back here. Let's go there. on this rock, maybe. Yes, I do. What a fluky guess that was. Side. One of those glowing mushrooms, let's go find it. Search all over the place. Every nook and cranny. Okay, looks good back there. Up we go. Not that way. Prisons.
Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same.
That's why she became a wolf. Kindred spirit. Didn't miss anything there, but what about on this side of it? Nothing, okay. Wanted to make sure. Around first. Rebellion started.
What are you doing?
gotta be a way in. In. There's a staircase.
The Yawar Arena. The strongest of the Yamrana would fight against wild beasts. If they survived, I remember watching the fights in here. It was truly spectacular, I can tell you.
Okay. Collect this first. Another thing here. See if there's any more corridors. Looks like that's it for now. Okay, we can't climb that. I thought we could. On we roll. So far off from finding everything, though. Okay. Hey, this little guy go through this hole here. This is looking real cool now.
This was our sanctuary. The golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? Dagger as a boy. How I cherish that dagger.
Okay, I'm gonna take a look this way first. See if there's anything. End of the line there, nothing on the perimeter. Wanted to make sure. Okay. was not what I expected.
And you were caught.
Which way are we to go now? Seems like this broken wall section might be the way to go. These guys. Little hummingbird. We have to get to that temple over there in the middle of the world. Don't warp speed it over here. There's a light in the middle of it. The only logical place to go. There's a band of smoke there too, so it has to be this way. The staircase. Stairway to heaven.
protected by the Emperor's guard.
Grab that.
Let's try and find a way onto the throne room. We need to get upstairs.
Okay, the only way is through this little tunnel. And that's where we're going. Just in case there might be something else to find.
This palace is breathtaking, isn't it? The sheer number of people it must have taken to build this.
Absolutely. Just before it. Let's see if there's anything secret back there where we were a second ago, and we'll also check here as well. Might be something to find. There's something right there. Right back where we were just a second. Something there. I believe that's it. Room. justice prevails. Flying dynamics are a little bit strange. Okay, it's an inferno now. Look at this place.
Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you.
Here.
hears your story now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you had killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you.
We have to change that. Catching up to him nicely now. Okay, we're kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place here. Hi, Miles. You already did, I heard you. No more.
City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but the revolution you started led to it happening. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on, we're a team, you and me.
That's it, that's the spirit.
I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun. High up in the mountains. Where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light. Above all that lives on earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness. I wonder what happened to you after the fight in the palace. They must have been chasing you with all they had.
We're going this way. Slip sliding down here. This is awesome. Here we go. Found a mushroom by fluke there. Yes. Okay, got another one. Looks like another one's coming down there at the bottom of this. Okay. Don't think we'll find them all, but... some right up there coming up. Right here. Got him. Of 21, 33%. Okay. Okay, we made it. Wait a second. Make sure you eat it on the table, though. On a plate, okay? So you don't get crumbs everywhere. I already vacuumed. I don't want to do it again. Okay, we just saw smoke. Beautiful nightfall. I feel we're coming close to the end. I might be wrong, but that's my intuition. Be stuff on the other side of this too, right over there. Let's go take a look. Actually, we're not allowed to step on it. Thought we could become fireflies. How amazing is that? Look how awesome that is. It's like that song, you wouldn't believe your eyes unless you saw 10,000 fireflies. I think by Owl, maybe the band, something like that. Okay, I don't see anything else now, but that's just awesome. I like that. A lot. So many cool elements to this game. Okay, here's the memory source. Probably something to find here. Something right there.
Must have been looking for you everywhere. You should have known they would see you from miles away.
That might have been the plan. Choice, you just gotta swim.
I still can't believe it. Kiel Tazi, dust and ashes. It used to be so beautiful. The pinnacle of Yamran architecture. All my life I admired the minds behind those amazing structures. That could raise the most astonishing buildings out of nothing. I always wondered how they did it.
Same way the pyramids were built by aliens. Okay, I'm sure we gotta dig now. Some kind of dangerous mining operation. Anacondas? What are those? They're blood. Towards the light again. We'll take a quick look to make sure there's no other collectibles. There's another one of those yellow mushrooms. There we go. Piece of gold. I'm gonna circle back just for a second. Okay. Making sure we didn't miss any other collectibles. Looks good. Might be something. Okay, another set of mushroom. Stack, and there's a glowing object to the right. This was like slave labor almost. I saw something to the right over here. Okay, I have a suspicion I might have missed something, so I'm gonna double back just for a second. I'm not gonna be back here probably ever. No. Nothing missed, just had to make sure. climb up this hill. What a beautiful game, honestly. We gotta go that way. Got it down a little bit. There we go. Fly back up. See some light up there. Sure, that's where we gotta go. How amazing this is. Sure, we gotta get up there. Right through that tunnel.
Look at those towers. I think those are the towers of the ancients. The Machiroku. They were here before you were. People used to tell me all these tales of their achievements.
The mushroom down there, we're going to get it. We're not meant to. But look at that. I get that buffalo. Yes, another ultimate animal. Okay, we're going back there to get that mushroom.
I was here.
I know it's not much, but counts. So I'm thinking we need to get to that castle that's over there, or whatever that structure is. Here. See what's down here, anything important? Turn into one of those birds again, I think. That's why they're waiting for us. Oops. Wind took its way into that wall. Seems like we can't get past that wall. Try going around it. Smoke down there. Gotta figure this out. Bash open that wall for us. Okay, just went right through it. Gotta get that. Strategy involved. creature to get in there. Okay, what are we gonna get? And how are we gonna get down here? I need to go get the bird again. Unless there's some fish. Okay, must be a fish. Must be somewhere to swim along and find a secret trail. Oh, here we go. Little wombat was chilling in the water. Looks like there's an entrance along that side too. An arch. Okay, that's that. Okay. Escape through that way. Maybe we can just be a wolf and get up that way. Maybe not. We need to find a way out. Birds can't make it here, they can't fly, so. Okay, that way is no go. Fall down there. How do we get out of here then? this way. Which way do we go? Kind of stuck right now. Needed to get up at the right speed. More body surfing. Really picking up speed now, y'all. There's the fire. Led us right to it. Fire.
You made another fire.
She's leading him somewhere.
You really did want them to see this, didn't you? Were you leading them somewhere?
Smash that barrier over there.
Tortoise.
Nice. Ah. Slow and steady wins the race. Elephants, oh my god, that's amazing. That is absolutely amazing. This is wicked. Breaking down all this tall grass. coming through. Okay, and a line for the elephant. That was awesome. Really like that. Time to get fishy again. Up and over. Gotta get a nice build up of speed. Almost. There we do it this time? Yes, we did. Wicked. See if we need these guys for any reason. Perhaps not. Scene. We gotta move. Follow the herd, they'll lead the way. This is so awesome. Charging into this situation. Must be that way we need to get to. That's where everybody's going, that's where we're going. Make it. You must have. Okay. Made it. Thank goodness.
These buildings. Imagine you could truly work as the builders.
some kind of attack is happening. My little guy, let's go. Something good back here.
This is unbelievable. These buildings are massive. I always wondered what happened. They got to you. Soldiers back so you can escape.
Let's go. There she is. She jumps, but how are we gonna get in there? Okay, that's how. That's how we're getting down there. That's exactly how we're getting down there. Have to take over another animal now. Yes, it is. She's a great swimmer. Look at her go. This way. We need that mountain goat to climb this mountain here. Nice. Go ram. All right, look at this hopper. I can climb, man. We're taking this mountain. There it is. That's it, Daisy. Thank you.
Is he stuck?
A baby wolf. The wolf she freed earlier. He's gonna knock down this wall, I'm thinking. Which wall would it be, though? Doing it. Hold on, let's get this mushroom before we leave it totally behind. It's not ramming. Okay. Not the one to get rammed. Alright, we just gotta figure out which one it is. Going into slow motion.
no idea here. Looks like we need to get up there though. I thought it was there, but no. Wasn't even in the right spot. Oh man. To me, that looks like that's the climax of the story, that statue.
Remarkable. It must have taken ages to build.
I might be wrong though.
Ambitious than we did. It seems they weren't quite able to finish it. What do you think happened?
Okay, which one am I supposed to go now? Down this way, that's where. Fallen. Whoa. That's wild. Did we make it? Hold on there. Yes, we made it. Birds now.
What are they doing?
Slaughtering the wolves.
But your little friend.
Guardian spirit. This is just too amazing. Honestly.
Poor thing. Look at you two.
I gotta bash that wall. Looks like it's breakable. Okay, maybe not. I did see a staircase. Maybe that's where we're going.
inside the staircase. We do have to go through that way. We need a ram to do it. Go. Wait a second. Whoa. I got so excited what I saw there. Whoop. Okay. Chasing down this tyrant of a person. She is again. Almost okay now. Okay. One of those
weird bowl mushrooms. Okay, we're back on the trail of that guy. Okay, he's determined, man. Okay, which way now? Well, we need to turn it to him now. Into the line for that legendary guy. Something off to the left there. Is that legendary guy gonna be back here? Looks like he is. Nowhere else to go for him, though. So it's gotta be these guys. But where? Must have missed something. Okay, where to go? Back on the path. Again, very hard to walk. Second here. I Something is wrong with Mixer here. Here we go. We're continuing from where we left off. Got my son behind me. Okay, so there was a bit of a drop-off for some reason. We can go back a little bit down to the bottom of the hill. That's where we jumped over those rocks, and then it cut off. So we're continuing from there. And it looks like the blizzard's really hitting as we're climbing this hill. I got this real strong feeling that we're nearing the end here. Temple of the Sun. That's what the orb said would take us to heaven, pretty much. This must be the end. Just such an amazing game, honestly. Very strong emotional attachment to this wolf. And the plight of her female character, this one here. She had good intentions, it's just bad stuff happened and you know, she's paying the consequence, running for her life.
Daddy ran into the wolf.
She reincarnated into this wolf. And she's also, her human spirit is guarding a baby wolf from her father who's trying to hurt her. But along the way, we've been able to transform into different animal spirits, possess their body. She's carrying the wolf.
Berries in the tree.
I know, I hear him munching on it. Cat likes to eat the Christmas tree, it's crazy. Alright. We can no longer run because there's just such a strong wind here. To slowly make her way up this hill.
Daddy, how did she turn black?
She's been reincarnated into this wolf. See, she has a white stripe.
Daddy, where's her babies?
Oh, she doesn't have any. But her human spirit is carrying a wolf, baby wolf. Okay.
Daddy, who's the human?
Her in her last life. You'll see an image here. That's her in her last life, seeing the baby.
Yeah, is it sad?
It is, yes. The baby didn't make it.
Daddy, who is that?
That's the wolf. That's when she was a human.
You were dangerous for her, weren't you?
You can't eat the tree. It's not a salad.
She
did.
Mary,
it's not a sound.
She wanted them to understand. That's what you were doing now. Trying to make them to understand. By showing them the path.
Thank you.
That's why he hasn't been brought to the afterlife either.
Wolf, I didn't know, I swear. I'm a terrible person. No, I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Go. Okay, looks like this is the path we need to go on. Towers. Right to the last breath, this guy.
Just come with me already. What are you trying to prove? You've lost. Accept it.
I don't accept anything. It's your fault. All of it.
Kalani, stop.
Are you too afraid to open your eyes for once?
Stop. Kalani, stop it!
Kalani! That is so tragic.
Thank you.
Pyramid. Just amazing. The wolf, the baby. It will be sad when it's over, though, I have to say. Thank you.
forgive me, Kalani. I would understand if you just leave me here. I don't deserve the City of Light. I don't deserve you. Maybe we should get back down now?
Just gonna keep flying. Expectations straight to the edge of the world and back. It's just amazing in so many ways. What a well-made game. That's why I always say you can find some absolute hidden gems if you look for them. Starry Night.
Looks like a whisper stone. a funeral here. I know you didn't believe in the ritual, Kalani, but this meant a lot to me. Kalani, I finally realized what you were trying to tell me with all this. Why you brought me here. I was wrong about it all. I've always been. It was never you who needed guidance to the City of Light, was it? It was me. I'm the lost Ember.
One of the best games I've played this year, by far.
Come on.
If you never get a chance to play this game, you will miss something. Buy it. You will love it as much as I am. I'm sure of it. Last game that made me feel this way was Chris and Journey, Zool, and a handful of other ones. I'll remember this one for a long time. And when it's finally finished, I will with honor show the credits of everyone that worked on this amazing game, because they deserve their time to shine. But the game they made just really totally shines. It's blown my mind here. Not the end.
Wasn't that the City of Light? I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe there isn't even such a thing. Maybe this whole idea. Who even needs it anyway? If there's one thing I learned, it's you and me, Wolf. That's really all I needed. What? Kalani?
Thank you.
just absolutely beautiful. Superb. Well done, Mooneye. And all these people involved.
You got me.
I hope they make more games. This is a game I'm very proud that I've cleared. I know I didn't find all the artifacts and mushrooms and stuff, but every second I played this meant something to me. Maybe it's because I'm part Aboriginal and I do believe in animal spirits. So that might have had a little connection to myself. And just overall, the story, the build up, the path, the journey was just amazing. Enjoyed it too. I hope you watched it to the end to see what happens. Or maybe you didn't because you want to solve it for yourself and you're watching the credits after the fact. I don't know. But either way, I hope you enjoyed it. And another thing is I have a bit of a cold, so my nose is stuffed. But the game goes on. I can't sleep and sitting up. Oh, poor guy, so tired. Go lie down, Loki. Go lie down. And again, you don't know until you try something. To kind of cast a judgment without giving it a second to try it, you know, you miss opportunities, so try these indie games if you haven't given them any chance. Try them. My opinion and my suggestion is just go for it. the big game, you know, companies make amazing games too, and they have the right marketing to get those games out. But these ones are small, and they're kind of hard to find. But when you do find them, they are super special. So, yeah, go for it. So look how these people that back this game. That is crazy awesome. Oh my goodness. I'm tired. Long day. It looks like we're going alphabetically. P's, Q, R. Okay. Yeah, that's another good game too. Ryan, that name right there. That was another emotional beauty. Okay. S's. Chewbacca, I like that. Stand the panda bear. Goodness. Gonna sleep well tonight. Very well. Thanks for making this game, honestly, Mooneye. You did it. Awesome job. Let's see if anything, little bits of extras happen when you clear it. Sometimes they like to do those sort of things. If not, we'll wrap it up. Okay, so you just come back to the title sequence. Loved it. Can't get enough of it. Highly recommend it. Grab it, get it, play it. All right, so I go back to my computer. Okay, and I'm going to show you some stuff now. Starting with my Mixer page, I also have Twitch, and I have YouTube. And in my YouTube, you can get a hold of my other stuff, such as my Wii U profile, gamedropspops23. There's my Switch friend code. If you got a Switch, send me a friend request. I'm also on Xbox One and the PS3 and PS4, except it's gamedropspop with L to S. Here's my Twitter page, right here. Follow me on that if you want. And I have a Facebook group page that I've created. Come join this group if you wish. Post your game streams or videos or stuff you like that's gaming related. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, thank you very, very much. I really appreciate it. Even if it's just one of those things or all of them. Either way, you rock. I gotta go for now. I'll be back with part 11 of Paper Mario Color Splash. So look for that. Until then, bye. Peace. Later. Thanks for watching. This game was amazing. Bye.